enough. We've had enough fun. Just
go! Stop.
What? I can't hear you.
Thanks. What's wrong? I'm just sad because this is the last episode before the senior episode.
You're so right.
Well, enough of being sad. Let's make it the best episode yet.
Once again, we're Mace and Mace.
And here's the weekly update.
Hello, PHS, and welcome to the last episode of the Weekly Update. I know you're all really torn up about it ending. Now, on with the news. This past week, a baby was born on Asian airline Jetstar Asia. As a result, the mother named her son Saw Jetstar. I think it's a good thing that Mrs. Mikey gave birth to Olivia in a normal hospital. Ron Seal, a British wood stain and paint company, recently released a 3-minute video of a man doing nothing but painting a fence. As boring as it sounds, this video has captured the attentions of millions and ends with the actor saying, "I can't believe you have been watching me paint a fence for 3 minutes." The video may be of nothing but an ordinary task, but at least it's more interesting than one of Mrs. Morgan's lectures. After being taken to the infirmary for the treatment of a swollen hand, a Texas inmate escaped from the county jail he was being held in. After being a fugitive for 24 hours, he was finally discovered, hiding in an apartment dishwasher. The chief of police said, and I quote, "He took out the racks and made himself a nice little cubbyhole. It's a good thing the investigators weren't Noah Ott and Clay Owens of the O Show, otherwise they'd still be trying to solve the mystery." That's all for this week's weekly update. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Katie Krepp, and for the last time, I'm throwing it back over to you, Mace and Mace.
Thanks, Katie.
Cheer up, Mace. It'll be okay that we won't hear
next week's report!
Well, it's time for the Up Show, and you know what that means.
What does it mean?
Actually,
no one knows.
Quick! Dude, they're back there.
McDougal!
What?
You're the one who's been sabotaging the O Show!
What's the O Show?
The act is up, McSquid Dad! You're guilty!
Get out of my room! Go!
What?
Get
no.
out! Get!
No, but
get. We're cutting this down! Shut it down! Go back!
What?
Go back! Go! Get!
How disheartening!
You've got to stop him somehow. But how?
Let's tell on him!
You're right. I'll go to the office.
I'll be down soon. I'm gonna take off this stupid suit.
So that brings us here. Can you help?
Well, if you're certain it's Kevin, I'll see what I can do.
Thanks, Mr. Jenkins.
Clay, let's go. We have to get filming for the O Show.
I'm really glad Jenkins was able to help us.
Yeah. I'm just glad that we're finally gonna be able to make the O show. Oh, hey, Mr. O. Thanks for the help.
No problem at all, boys.
Well, here we are.
Let's get filming.
Oh, hey, Mr. Brown, we're just about to get started on the O show. I can't wait for this season of Revolution.
The show just aired today. That was the last one. We're done.
Wait, really?
Yeah, I'm going home. See ya.
Well, this sucks. Looks like there won't be an O show after all.
If only there was a way we could have recorded this and aired this on Revolution.
Let's just move on to live entertainment.
Yeah. Tell me, am I going crazy? Tell me, have I lost my mind?
Yeah.
Am I just afraid of loving? Or am I not the loving kind? Kissing in the moonlight, movies on a late night, getting old. I've been there, done that, supposed to be hot, but it's just cold. Somebody wake up my heart, light it up, set fire to my soul, yeah, yeah. Cause I can't do it anymore. Give me that can't sleep up. I want that can't sleep up. The kind I dream about all day, the kind that keeps me up all night. Give me that can't sleep up. Maybe I'm too picky, honey, but I'm not in the world you're in. I'm not in it for the money. I'm here looking for the real thing. Kissing in the moonlight, movies on a late night, getting old, yeah, yeah. I've been there, done that, supposed to be hot, but it's just cold. Somebody wake up my heart, light me up, set fire to my soul, yeah, yeah. Cause I can't do it anymore. Give me that can't sleep up. I want that can't sleep up. The kind I dream about all day, the kind that keeps me up all night. Give me that can't sleep up.
Thanks, Wyatt, for finishing off our live entertainment on a good note.
I still don't understand why it's called live entertainment.
That doesn't matter. Do you know what does matter, Mace?
What?
Harry Sports.
It's sports time!
Perry Sports Network.
I'm Cody.
I'm Jess.
And I'm Chance.
Where's Jake?
Hey guys, I'm right here.
Oh, hey Jake.
Let's get right into the action.
The baseball team defeated McKinley Tuesday 2-0.
Congratulations to both track teams on defeating Lake this week. Lucas Kelly set a new county record in the pole vault. Also, with this win, the girls capped off an undefeated season. Way to make Perry proud.
The boys' tennis team lost to St. Vincent, unfortunately, 3-2, but came back strong, defeating Canton South 4-1.
The softball team keeps on rolling with another victory against Akron Hoban, on Wednesday, 3-1.
We have really enjoyed bringing you the sports update this season.
It may look like we have it together, but everything does not go as planned.
Let's take a look. You were supposed to say it.
All right, everybody quiet down. Let's act cool.
And I'm Cody. Now, on to Jake with Yah.
Okay, just start over.
Wait, hold up. Hey, Jess. Say just your first one.
Last Tuesday for the
Cancel. Okay.
Peyton Clark, Leslie Blast.
Seriously? All right.
Work does not necessarily guarantee success, but success is possible. Is not possible. But no success is possible.
Alright. Is it recording?
No, sir.
This past weekend, the Perry Beastball team.
The Beastball team? Breaking news! We're gonna redo that. I'm Cody.
I'm Jess.
I'm Jay.
Oh.
That's all for Perry Sports Network, and remember, it doesn't get better than this.
Wait, don't you mean...
Thanks, Perry Sports Network!
Well, I guess that wraps it up for this week's Revolution.
Tune in next week for the senior episode.
For now, this is Mason Mace, signing out.